Other news now, construction is getting underway on a new bridge over the Providence River. It's at the site of the old 195 flyover. One end of the bridge is on Dyer Street in Providence, and officials from the DOT and the 195 Commission visited the site this morning. Once it's complete, the new pedestrian bridge will connect the east and west sides and will help transform the former highway land and surrounding neighborhoods.